You tell me what you want to get done today, too, boss.
There we go.
I mean, really, I'm down for whatever. Some nice fish on film is really what I'm going for.
Started off with two good fucking grabs, and now it's like we're just unable to convert.
Oh, did you see that one? You see that hit?
Yeah, I'm sorry it's kind of off today. I would have put money on today's bite, too. I love those cloudy days, dude.
Yeah. No, I mean, I'm not fretting about it.
I guess I'll get the obligatory money shot.
The obligatory money shot. So what am I thinking here right now? I need to be thinking tiger or... Just when in doubt, man, make him come for it.
Like, why does it exist?
Don't think so.
I mean, I'm not. I'm,
this
I
is
I'm
the
playing.
Worst
it's
way
the
to catch
advocate.
Fish. It's also the best way to catch fish. I used to spin a lot. I did it all the time when I was a kid. And I remember I was below Upper Branch Bridge. I remember the day I gave it all up.
It's even sillier in a way that it's all replacement for conventional stuff, and then fly fishermen are so
save dry fly.
Stuff.
Dry fly is the only thing that sets it apart. And remember this. You put an old man and a little kid right next to each other on the bank and have them both throw a crawler in, and they both have about the same chance of getting hooked up, right? And you could also say that your likelihood of producing a bigger fish is just as likely because that worm is catering to all four senses. Whereas with a fly fisherman, we only cater to one. We're selling with one sense, the visual, okay? So when you call a man who's fishing and catching fish on bait or even lures that would simply move to your reeling, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Then you have to ask yourself this, does the lure or bait catch the fish or the fisherman? Mm-hmm. Obviously it's the bait or the lure, right? Whereas when you're fly fishing and catering to that one sense with a perfect presentation, the right fly, the right time of day, all these factors coming into play just so that you can play your visual scheme, who do you think caught the fish there? The fly or the fisherman? Of course it was the angler. So there is a difference between anglers and fishermen. There's a huge difference.
Long day.
Dude, we fished it. We just didn't. We didn't get fish. We got our asses whopped. It's not to say the lack of trying. I'm gonna get this thing all put away so I don't have to after that.